imagined it would be. And the sandstorms are just... Stand in my eye!
Why would they show up in a hellish wasteland like this anyway? The undead have terrible taste.
Ugh, the sand's got my hair all dry and crackly, and I'm so thirsty! I just want to get this over with and take a shower!
Even without any water, I can just hydrate myself with blood. So, do your worst, desert. You with me, Aya?
Are you talking big like that? And I'll run you through just to shut you up.
Ooh, scary.
My intel says this whole area is prone to regular sandstorms. If you get too close to one, you'll be sucked in, so stay sharp. Try timing your movement so you can slip by when the wind dies.
Roger that.
No worries, Saya. Whatever happens, happens. It's all in the attitude.
This is serious. We're in a place with no landmarks. One wrong move and you're lost forever.
Nah.
If you get lost, Saki, you just need to head toward danger. And everything will be fine. Head toward danger? Yeah. Like a sandstorm, for example.
Just so you know, the temperature here can reach upwards of 48 centigrade. Compared to Japan or Romania, I'd say that's pretty grueling.
Yeah. The less time we spend here, the better.
Oh, I'm on fire.
That's what you get for acting tough and moving around so much, sis. If you keep it up, you're going to shrivel away.
Vampire mommy. Now that I'd like to see.
Sorry to keep you waiting.
Ugh, in your dreams.
Breathe it in, losers!
That's just great.
It's hard enough to find our footing as it is.
This works for you, right?